It's been a little more than a month since a tornado touched down on our coast during Hurricane Isaias, killing two people. Tonight, people in Bertie County are still working to recover weeks after their community was turned upside down by the EF3 twister. Families who lost everything are living in hotels. And when you add virtual learning to the mix amid the pandemic, life can be even more stressful.
The first couple hotels that we were to, the kids, around the time when the time for kids started school, the internet wasn't so good, so they was having problem logging on to start school. But we got that situated. The school helped us with that. They got packets.
And while life has certainly been stressful, they are trying to take everything day by day. Officials are also working to place some people into some temporary housing.